Good afternoon, folks. Hi, I'm Namir Asif. I'm working as an immigration consultant. Have a seat, please. I'm working as an immigration consultant in North American Service Center. And today we will discuss a lot of several aspects about the details of the new immigration program launched in January 2015, Express Entry. And we will discuss about our company as well, so you will understand to whom you are dealing with. So first of all, I will start by giving very last explanation about the company. So our company established in 1986, and it's been 30 years in this international immigration industry. We are the oldest immigration company in UAE. We are providing our services starting from Canada, then Australia, New Zealand, second passport and investor category program in Portugal, Cyprus, France, Italy, Dominica, Saint Kitts, business investor for the USA, a lot of other countries. Our owner of the company, Kathleen McDonnell, she is native Canadian. She originally belongs from Canada, and she is the member of ICCRC, Canadian Regulatory Council. That means we are the concerned person who can take your immigration cases. We are the licensed persons in Canadian Regulatory Council, and we are the licensed person as an immigration only in United Arab Emirates. We don't have a visa in business category. We just have a license in immigration category only, not in business category. So your file will be absolutely in the very safer hand. So if I talk about last year is our best year. We have served around more than 250 permanent resident visas, not only for Canada, Saint Kitts, business investor for the USA, France, Australia, New Zealand, a lot of other countries. If you will sign the contract in regards of your Canadian immigration, so first of all, what kind of services you will avail from the company side, from NASC? So first of all, the most complicated and delegated procedure we will start proceeding for you is we will start interacting to the governing bodies of Canada. We will act like an intermediary between you and the Canadian Immigration Department. We will start interacting to the federal government, the Canadian Immigration Department, for your educational credential assessment. We have ICS, we have WES, a lot of other departments. So that in a proper way, after certain phases, we can submit your immigration cases for the Canadian immigration. We will make your profile or the file how immigration wants to see, in a very systematic manner. Then the most optimum thing is you are here after submission of your file to get the green cards, the permanent residencies. You can be get selected from a lot of governing bodies. It's a very big program. This program covers federal skill, business and investor category. This program covers federal skill trade program. Trade means for those people who are like a specialist and like painters, carpenters, drivers, security. Then we have another like you, federal skill means for the professional skilled workers program. This is Express Entry covers lot of different aspects and different programs in one category. You can be get selected by lot of governing bodies after submitting of your file. So once you have your PR, the optimum thing, this immigration program, Express Entry, belongs to get the PR. After the PR, this means we are done. This company belongs to immigration, this Express Entry program belongs to immigration only. But we are providing some post-landing services as well. It's like an advantage. We are not charging anything. If you want, we are here after getting the PR as well. Because once you have your PR, you have to fly down at least one time in a time frame of 1 year in the boundaries of Canada, so that the Canadian Immigration Department can paste your visa, stamp your visa, and can provide you green cards, permanent residency cards, and some other formalities. We will guide you where to get the accommodation in Canada. We have our real estate associates, how to open a bank account. We are associated with some of the Canadian banks. How to obtain the driving license. Plus, once you will be in the boundaries of Canada, we will start circulating your CVs to our respectable contacts. So that once you will be in Canada, after getting the PR, you will start getting your interview scans. Whole package you will avail. The most important thing is immigration, the PR. From the PR till settle down to Canada. Even for your wallets, we are associated with ITP, we are associated with British Council, so that you will get a proper training sessions as well if you will book a slot through our company site. Okay, so if I talk about this express entry now, the immigration program. This program has been launched in January 2015 and the first time with very big quota. They are inviting 305,000 immigrants from different parts of the world. It's a big quota because in the past we have lot of programs for the immigration, like Quebec program, it is for one province, Federal Skilled Workers program, Federal Skilled Trade programs, all programs has been closed down by the Canadian Immigration Department in the past recent years. The quota was so small. For Quebec, 5,000. For Federal Skilled Workers program, 30,000. Okay. But first time they need human resource, and I'll tell you why. After a certain period of time, I'll tell you. But why? 305,000 immigrants they want, because for example, if ma'am have a company, small company, they need the receptionist as well. They need executive, senior executive, different categories I need to say. Different specialized people for different categories. For marketing, for sales, for HR, for operation. There are a lot of departments in one company. But always in the immigration, like Federal Skilled Workers program, Quebec program, always we have a list belongs to middle and top segment. Doctors, nurses, managers, engineers. Even at that phase of time, nurses are not there. In Federal Skilled Workers program, they don't want even nurses. At that phase of time, even they do not require executives, senior executives, assistant manager. They started absolutely with a managerial level of profile and a very, very short skilled workers list. Now, they want 305,000 immigrants from the different parts of the world. Second important thing, express entry. By the name itself, you can judge it's a very fast track program. Previously, Quebec program, Federal Skilled Workers program, it takes around 2 to 4 years. You are paying the immigration companies and forget about 2 years, 3 years. We will get back to you after a certain period of time. But now, in this express entry, your file will be valid for 1 year. Under the phase of time of 1 year, you can be get selected from different ruling and governing bodies. It's a fast track program, big quota, and as I told you, they want a good bulk number of pupils. They close down the skilled workers list. Now they open the gate for everybody. Everybody or anybody can apply from different educational backgrounds now and respective job profiles. Another advantage for those really serious clients who really wants to immigrate to Canada. Now we don't have this only managers, lawyers or doctors or nurses. Fifth means the advantage of this express entry program is, as I explained to you, Federal Skilled, Quebec program, trade program, always we have means after submission of the file, you can be get selected only by the federal government. Federal government is only the body who can select you. But now, under express entry, we have a lot of governing bodies who can really access your profile and give you the selection procedure. You can be get selected, first of all, by federal government on behalf of your 4 aspects. And that's why you filled your assessment form online and you submitted here that we have to analyze actually that you are eligible to start the proceedings or no. 4 things. You have to be into the age bracket of, if I talk about maximum, 18 to 44. a paid job experience starting from 3 years, bachelor's degree at least, and you can interact in English or no. That means you have to go for your IELTS, even not for academic, only in general training. If you have four things, that means you can start the procedure and you can get selected by the federal government by getting the invitation. After submission of your file, this is federal government. Second thing, who can select you? Provinces. There are 10 provinces in Canada, like Emirates, we are here in UAE. So provinces have their own particular requirements of skilled workers. Okay, so they have their own requirements and the list. You can be get selected by the provinces, you can be get selected by federal government, and after submitting of your file, you have me. Only those people can register in the Job Bank of Canada who have already submitted the file for the immigration. So you have to register your CV to the Job Bank of Canada. Means you will be directly in touch with the Canadian industries, organizations, recruiters, and companies. So you can get selected by getting a work permit, by getting a provincial nominee letter, or by getting an invitation by the federal government. And after submitting of your file, we have some other provincial nominee programs. This is particular another program. Only those people can go for the provincial nominee programs who already submitted the file for express entry, because we will get the file number. Okay, so this provincial nominee programs is like for Ontario, Alberta, lot of other provinces. We will review, our processing department will review your profile again, and if your profile will be matched as per the requirements of the provinces, we will send the expression of interest to those provincial nominee programs. So it's a very, very big program. Okay, so if I talk about the advantages of this PR, so once you will stay or work after getting the permanent residency in the boundaries of Canada within 3.5 to 4 years, yeah, you will claim your nationality of Canada. You can be a citizen of Canada. You will get absolutely free medical assistance from minor to major aspects, absolutely, absolutely free. You will get free education for your kids up to high school. Once you will reach into the age bracket of 60s, you will start getting your pension plans from the Canadian government side. Actually, you will avail all the social and welfare rights what exactly Canadian people have. So that's why this is like a very prestigious and valuable permanent residence. It's not like a work permit what we are holding here. If we will lose the job, we have to go. Okay. We will discuss the fee structure. Then after that, I will open the floor for the question and answer part, so that I can give you your answers. And after that, this is my cabin. We will sit one by one. You have the this references. Please check because this is the seminar, and in the seminars only means in the first attendance of the seminar. The people who are really serious for the immigration can avail a very good discount to start and to sign the contract. We have four modes of payment you can choose as per your convenience. First mode of payment, 13,000 dirhams, normal mode of payment. Today means there is a discount of 2,000. 11,000 you can get it in 11,000. 2,000 is a down payment and 1,000 for another 9 months. Second mode of payment, 12,000 dirhams deed. Today you can get it in 10,000, 3,000 as a down payment, 3,500 after 3 and 6 months. Third mode of payment, 11,000, today in 9,000, 4,500 as a down payment, 4,500 after 3 months. The best mode of payment, the reasonable one, and the 99% clients of this one. 9,000, today you can get it in 7,000. Okay, so I'll open the floor for the question and answers. So you can ask me for, there are a lot of other procedures as well after signing of the contract. our processing team will be the point of contact, so you will get a proper guidance. But now, at a moment, I give you the answers. So start asking me the questions. Questions?
Can you repeat the number of payment?
Again? Okay. Which one is confusing for you?
The discount, like today, no?
Okay, so actually we have four modes of payment. Mm-hmm. Discount is 2000 for the first interaction or the first attendance in the company. Choose any mode of payment. Today you can get a 2000 discount because first visit is free, second meeting is chargeable by 500 dirhams and there will be no discount. So you will save around 2500 dirhams today. Okay, yeah, more questions?